The big question is, what is people analytics? People analytics is also called HR analytics, workforce analytics, or talent analytics. All these are different names for the same phenomenon, using people data to make better decisions. When we look at the scientific literature, people analytics is defined as a data-driven approach to managing people at work. This is a fairly broad definition, and as you may notice, people analytics is also not a new phenomenon. Many companies have used HR metrics to track how effective HR is and how HR contributes to an organization for years. There are a few trends that have made people analytics much more popular in the last 5 or so years. First, HR data is much more available than it was 10 years ago. Technology and work are becoming more and more intertwined. All these technologies are actively capturing data on employees. On top of this, the data is fairly easy to access. The second trend is an increase in analytical capabilities. This has two reasons. One is the increase in computing power. A relatively simple computer has the power to analyze tens of thousands of records. A powerful computer or server can run through millions of records a day. The second reason is the availability of data analysis skills. Data analytics is still not simple, but tools are readily available. In fact, you're probably using a few of the tools capable of data analytics already at your company. Everyone who can do an online course can now analyze data. A third trend that's similar to the previous one is the popularity of big data analysis. It's not only easier to do it, but it's also much more popular to do it. The fact that something is popular isn't a reason to do it, but it sure makes things easier. A last trend is the increasing return on investment on data analytics. In 2011, Nucleus Research reported the ROI on business analytics, including business intelligence, performance management, and predictive analytics, had a return on investment of $10.66 per invested dollar. In 2014, this number increased to $13.01. We don't know what the number is now, but it's only expected to increase.